What's up, guys? It's been a while since I did a moto vlog, so it's a beautiful day and I got the day off. Figure I'd take a ride and shoot a moto vlog. Actually going down to the bike dealership where I bought my bike and my helmet to see if they fixed the problem with the DMV. The title from the DMV had the wrong bike on it. Had the right VIN, but the RC model, not the KTM 390 Duke. So it's been a while, so I'm hoping they got some news, because I haven't heard anything from them. The guy keeps telling me every time I'd stop in. I was stopping in like once a week before, and he was just like, "We'll let you know." So it's been quite a while. It's been a while since I stopped down there, so hopefully I got some news. And I wanted to talk to them about bar end mirrors. Let's talk to their parts guy. Yeah, last time I did a moto vlog without any gloves, I caught some shit from people. Oh, yeah, whatever. And I have actually got a nice pair of gloves, but it's just damn hot here today. No jacket, no gloves, no pants, shorts. Still the boots, though. Still got the boots on. Just because it's uncomfortable shifting with my sneakers. Didn't feel like all the gear today. Honestly, almost didn't wear the helmet. But I wanted to shoot a moto vlog, so that's where my helmet's connected to the the camera's connected to the helmet, so I had to wear the helmet if I wanted to do a moto vlog. But yeah, I think bar end mirrors would look so much cooler. And I don't want them going way out to the side. I want to kind of going up. But I think that would look a lot cooler than these stock mirrors. And on my website, my KTM Duke forum, it sounds like a lot of people start out with the cheap Chinese ones, and they end up going to nice ones, more expensive ones afterwards, because the Chinese ones just break or vibrate too much, or... put the engine ice in. I have it. I have the distilled water. I have the funnel. Maybe I'll actually do that today. I'm just worried about not bleeding the line good enough and mixing the engine ice and the coolant, which is supposed to be bad. So I'm sure it's a very simple thing, but I'm afraid of messing it up and screwing my bike up. I'm trying to think what else is going on. Sorry, spacing out. Quiet. Moments of silence. That's why I don't really motovlog that much. I don't have all that much to say. You know, if I'm excited about getting a new helmet or a new part, I'll ramble on for a couple minutes, but after that, so I got some parts coming in. I got the new Ergo seat that they had on back order that they should be getting soon. What else did I order? Oh, I finally got my bungee cord net. So when I get out of work and I don't want to wear my helmet because I'm sweating like a pig, I got that. So I got that in my saddlebag. I tried it out. It fits all right. It holds the helmet okay on the passenger seat. You know, not the best, but I'm sure if I play around with it, I can snug it up more. Oh, I think I was looking at the Chinese mirrors, far-end mirrors, but I don't know, they didn't instill too much, they're pretty cheap, but if they're rattling around so much, the other thing is I'm afraid of what happens when I take these screws off the bars, handlebars at the ends of them. Somebody was saying they had to drill some shit out. Yeah, I am a little paranoid of doing stuff to my bike, because I don't want to, it's just riding so good now, and there's no real problems with it. The little things that I want to do aren't a big issue that I'm having now. The bike runs a little bit hot, so I was going to put the engine ice in. The mirrors are kind of ugly and not the best view, so I was going to get the bar end mirrors. But nothing that's really that important. So I just have the crap and I haven't done anything. I think once my seat gets in, I'm gonna bring it over to my father-in-law's place and just have him, he's got all the tools, have him help me do everything all at once. Oh yeah, like a week ago, I tried to shoot another motovlog video, but like an idiot, I left the lens cap on again. Yeah, sorry, already out of stuff to say. But maybe I should prepare my motor vlogs a little better. Oh yeah, so my father-in-law, or soon-to-be father-in-law, has a side-by-side. I think his is a Yamaha Rhino. Thing is fun as hell. Fast as hell. That's just what made me think about seeing those side-by-sides. This thing's pretty cool. Polaris. Alright guys, I'll talk to you later.